So hi guys, this is Purvi Sachand reporting live from Lucknow and you're watching my show Let's Grow Together. So today's video is going to be really interesting for you guys because today I'm going to compare two top-notch medical colleges of Uttar Pradesh, and those are RML and KGMU. RML stands for Ram Manohar Lohia Institute of Medical Sciences and KGMU stands for King George Medical University. Also, this video contains unseen pictures of RML and KGMU hostels which you will not find anywhere throughout the net or on the Google or even on the college's website. So please watch the video till the end to get the answer to all your queries regarding these two colleges. So there are a few criteria on which I'm going to compare these two colleges. So you're going to get answers to all your queries regarding these two colleges. So without much delay, let's get started. So firstly, we're going to compare the academics of both the colleges. So if we talk about academics, I must say that academics of both the colleges are equally good. Even if you compare any medical college across India in terms of studies, all colleges are equally good. Har government medical college mein jo bhi professors appoint kiye jaate hain, wo already doctors hote hain. So you can never say ki is college ki faculty zyada achhi hai ya us college ki. The difference lies only in the number. KGMU is a very huge hospital and college. It was established in 1911. It's a very old one. Definitely, वहाँ के professors number में बहुत ज़्यादा हैं. आपको हर एक department में ज़्यादा professors मिलेंगे as compared to RML. Also, few important points that I would like to tell you guys that KGMU has international recognition. Back in 2017, two of the KGMU students were sent to Australia. So you can get. See, I'm not assuring you because every year they don't send students, but you may get such kind of exposure if you join KGMU. And secondly, KGMU has its rank in top 10. I think nothing is left to say. Rank says it all. Now we'll talk about hostels, and firstly we'll talk about RML hostels and afterwards we'll talk about KGMU. So believe me guys, RML provides the best hostel in whole of the Uttar Pradesh. RML provides AC as well as non-AC rooms, but again there's a problem with girls. Girls, this is especially for you. Girls, you don't get AC hostels. I literally don't have any idea about why this is so, but till now it has been so. But girls, beware before you take a decision. So these are the photographs of RML hostels. So guys, RML hostels are much better than KGMU hostels, and now I'm going to show you the KGMU hostel room pictures. So please decide yourself which you feel better. So now I'll show you the KGMU hostels. So now I'm gonna compare the surrounding area of both the colleges, basically the life outside the college campus. So I must say RML stands here and KGMU stands here. And RML is situated in Gomti Nagar. Gomti Nagar is a part of New Lucknow. RML के पास आपको पूरे लखनऊ के बेस्ट कैफेज, सारे बिजनेस टावर्स, एंड RML के पास हाई कोर्ट भी है जो कि अभी नया नया बना है, एंड इट्स लाइक बहुत ही बढ़िया एरिया. आप वहाँ जाओगे ना तो आपको लगेगा ओ माय गॉड मैं कहाँ पे आ गया. लाइक गोमती नगर इज़ वन ऑफ द बेस्ट एरियाज इन लखनऊ. वेयर एज इफ यू टॉक अबाउट KGMU पुराने लखनऊ में है. इट्स इन चौक. चौक इज़ अब सी इफ यू कैन लाइक यू कैन ऑलरेडी मेक आउट द पिक्चर बिकॉज पुराने लखनऊ में है, सो देर इज़ अ लॉट ऑफ ओल्ड बिल्डिंग्स. यू वोंट फाइंड एनी कैफेज अराउंड द कैंपस. यू मे फाइंड कैफेज बट यू विल नॉट फाइंड गुड वन.
ओके, सो दीज आर द पिक्चर्स ऑफ सम ऑफ द कैफेज नियर आरएमएल. सो दिस इज़ द फोटोग्राफ ऑफ वन ऑफ द बिल्डिंग्स नियर आरमिल एंड ये पिक्चर मैंने खुद खींची है. दिस इज़ नॉट फ्रॉम इंटरनेट. सो यू गाइज कैन रिलेट हाउ गुड द इन्वायरमेंट नियर आरमिल इज़. So guys, now we'll talk about the patient inflow. So definitely KJMU being such a big hospital as well as college, it has more than double the patient inflow if you compare it to RML. And patient inflow is a very important criteria while you're choosing your medical college, because patient inflow se hi pata chalta hai ki aapki baad mein kitni achhi practice ho payegi. So keep this in mind before choosing your college. आरएमएल की बिल्डिंग न्यू बनी है तो वो पूरी ग्लास बिल्डिंग है एंड इट लुक्स इक्वली ब्यूटीफुल एज दैट ऑफ द केजीएमयू. केजीएमयू की बिल्डिंग लुक्स लाइक अ हिस्टोरिकल मॉन्यूमेंट एंड इट्स वेरी आई कैचिंग. सो केजीएमयू कैंपस इज स्प्रेड इन 7 kilometers विद मोर देन 51 बिल्डिंग्स. सो डेफिनेटली केजीएमयू हैज अ बिगर कैंपस देन आरएमएल. Also, both the colleges organize a lot of events and conferences, so definitely whichever college you choose, you're gonna enjoy a lot. These are some of the KJMU's notable alumni, and all of them are at highly reputable positions today. If you wanna know more about these personalities, you can definitely Google it.
I would suggest please join KJMU and don't just reject KJMU on the basis of the surrounding area or the hostel facility, because these are the things you can easily manage outside the campus. Okay, so if you wanna enjoy the cafes, clubs and everything, you just have to travel 30 minutes time, and it's like dono cheeze Lucknow mein hai, so you can definitely travel and go there. If you talk about managing the hostels and the food, so see, food to aapko har hostel mein bakwas hi milne wala hai. It's not about RML mein bahut acha khana milega. हॉस्टल खाना ही होता है. इफ यू आर वरीड अबाउट द रूम्स, सो डेफिनेटली यू कैन टेक एन अपार्टमेंट ऑन रेंट आउटसाइड द केजीएमयू. देयर आर मेनी गुड अपार्टमेंट्स अवेलेबल. सो दिस वाज इट. आई पर्सनली रेकमेंड यू टू जॉइन केजीएमयू इफ यू हैव एन ऑप्शन.